Hey guys, GMN here. Welcome to my channel. Time for another Blitzkrieg, this time with Shadows and a new music video, Fail. Fact from Shiba were formed in 1999 and established their name in the Japanese music scene with 7 albums, 3 mini albums, 7 singles and many music videos. Their music was somewhere between melodic hardcore, skate punk and post-core. Naturally, fans were in shock when the band announced their disbandment in 2015. However, 2 new bands rose from the ashes of Fact. Joy Opposites feature the ex-members Adam, Tomohiro, Eiji, and ex-Amity Affliction guitarist Imran. The second band is Shadows with ex-vocalist Hiro and ex-guitarist Kazuki and Takahiro. Shadows will release their first mini-album Progress on the 17th of August. 4 days ago, they released their music video Fail as a first sign for their new work. The video shows the 3 band members and the lyrics with black and white filter over the instruments and background. A very basic video without story or special effects. However, it shows that Shadows want you to focus on their music. Speaking about the music, this will be a joy for every fan of the first Fact albums. A straightforward 2-minute song in constant up-tempo. Verse, chorus, shouts, chorus, verse, chorus, and nothing more. People who thought that the last Fact albums had too much pop influences and disliked mass-appealing songs like Ape will be satisfied with this song. It feels really good to see this band performing with so much energy. I'm definitely looking forward for their mini album. However, I hope they won't try too hard to replicate their old sound. Some fresh ideas could spice things up a lot. So yeah, this was my short review of the new music video Fail by Shadows. As always, you can find the link to the song in the description. If you enjoy my video, please leave me a like. For more content about Japanese music, you can subscribe to my channel or follow me on Twitter. I also appreciate ideas for new videos. Thanks again for watching and have a great day!